Morning everyone, we are currently in Cobham Services, South London. And where are we going today, guys?
Chessington.
Chessington's just down the road and we're going to Chessington today. So welcome to our vlog. If you don't know who I am, I do vlogs, entertainment, all of that. Make sure you like, subscribe so you never miss a video. And today we're going to Chessington, we're just going to have fun. So we're currently in Cobham, we're going to be Chessington in about 25 minutes, so I'll see you there. So we are here at Chessington and we are ready to go on some rides. We've gone through security and all that and we're just getting our like passes to go through, it's a bit of a queue, then we'll be in that and we'll be getting on the first ride. The park officially opens in like, what, 10 minutes? So yeah, we'll see you. Okay, so we've just been on the Mamba Strike in Jurassic World, it's so good. In fact, they're all going on this little baby ride, I'm going on it again, it's really good. I wasn't allowed to film sadly, but it's really good. We have just been on this Pirate Blue Barnacle ride thing. It was really good and we're going on it again because the queues are empty and it's so fun. But once again, I can't film on this one, but I'll let you know the end. Okay, so seeing as we've just been on that massive boat ride twice, we all feel a bit sick now. So we're going to go and do a water ride, which would be nice, so yeah. Okay, so Zane, we're still in the queue. We've been queuing for about half an hour and we're almost up. And I think I might be able to film a little bit on here because some of it's not all drops, a bit of a tour around. So I'll film a bit on there, but yeah. It's a bit scary. Oh, we got the first drop, guys. Here we go, we got the first little drop. Woo! What we're gonna do for the next big drop is like camera of my face being like because I can't have the thing thrown out because my phone will fall off. But here we go.
Woo!
Oh, the big drop. We're going up, guys. Come on. All right. Let's just adjust that. The camera is gonna go flying just to let you guys know. Guys, you gotta see my photo. I think we're coming back into dock. You gotta see that photo. Can we ask to stay on this? It's so good. There we go, guys. Our photo. Alright, so as you can tell, we just got absolutely soaked on that ride. So to try and dry a bit, we are going on. What's this called, Zane? Mandrill Mayhem. And it goes upside down now, so obviously I can't film, but I'll let you know at the end. And we've done virtual queuing. So the wait isn't even that big, but yeah, it's the brand new ride here at Chessington. We just got off Mandrill Mayhem, and if the camera's moving a lot, it's because I am shaking right now. You went upside down and everything, it was so good, but I could barely walk. I'm going to rate that an 8 out of 10. So we are queuing up for Vampire, and it's a 17 minute wait. So we're going to do this, and we might go with Dragon's Fury after and go from there, but it's been really good so far. And yeah, so this was this Vampire, and I'll tell you when we're at the front. We have been queuing for like, how long, an hour, and we're sort of near the front. So yeah, it's been about an hour, and we're nowhere near the front, sort of near. You know, I'll let you know, I reckon about another 10-15 minutes till we're near the front, but yeah.
We're finally at the front. It's how long to that? Yeah. Pitch black in here. And yeah, we're finally at the front of the ride. Yeah. I'll tell you how the ride is after.
I have to say that was one of the most intense rides I've ever been on. I'm rating that a 9 out of 10. So the queue said for the Blue Barnacle 35 minutes. However, we're going to be on in like 2 minutes. We're only going to wait 2 minutes. And yeah, so we've decided to start on this trip because it's just a fun ride. Then we're going to go see if there's any other big rides that we've missed. But so far, so good. All right, so we have got on Rattlesnake. Queue time 50 minutes. However, we're probably halfway and we've only been queued for 5 minutes. So yeah. Is it? And yeah, what is your prediction going to be on the rides?
I think it's going to be a really good ride, but it's like you don't know where you're going, which is what makes it good. So
but
I'll say around.
Obviously, we can't film in this one either, but we'll let you know at the end of the ride. Just done, what did we just do?
Rattlesnake
twice. It's pretty good. Few drops. I'm rating that, what did we say? We're rating that 7.5. And now we're on Crook Drop, just waiting to go on, and then we're heading back to the Jumanji bit. But yeah, but when we go into the Jumanji bit, we're doing the rides we've already done, so this will be the last bit of the video. I reckon it's going to be a good one. All right, so we've just got off of Crook Drop and I rated it 5.5. It wasn't great. You went high, it's quite scary, but it was pretty rubbish. And yeah, so now I'm going on one last ride that we've already been on. So I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you in the next one.